Alright guys, today we're going to do a 2017 Toyota Corolla, and we're going to do the maintenance required soon button, their little maintenance light. What we're going to do is it's on ODO, which says it right there, and then we're going to click once to go to trip A, turn the core off, come back up here, hold this button in. Go two clicks and hold it. And it says resetting maintenance data. Keep holding and then it will go away. And you put it back to your ODO and then you are done. Thank you guys.